Hey guys, and welcome back to Spiderman, where we are trying to clean up the Upper West Side. Who are we going to be just now? We'll be vintage Spiderman. And what do I want? Concussive strike, it's alright. Spirit fire is just kind of meh. Resupply is alright. Insult your enemies. Yeah, let's go with equips. Why not? That's what this suit's supposed to have. I will.
Got it.
Quickly take the picture and then.
Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Get back!
Making progress. Okay.
I know the transition back to civilian life is hard, but you're really doing it wrong.
There we go.
It was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an...
Okay. Apparently he didn't want to talk anymore. That's pretty much as far south as we can go. See ya, nerd. Wait, is this a... I think this is a Sable one as well.
More Sable guys. Looks like my webs bring all the boys to the yard.
Ow.
City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, me.
There you go. Right, we're going. Who's the west? Nearly there.
Another low-information spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say,
okay.
By claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service, plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy-brained spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system. He was seen earlier messing with a valve that only qualified workers are supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves, then expects you to reward him with your adoration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better, thanks to me.
Oh, we went way too far north. So where I am right now, there we go. Whee!
This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Ah! There you go.
In here!
Nailed
Hold
it.
Tight. Help! Hurry!
I'm a hurrying! See ya. Well, comic book Spider-Man.
Holy! Oh, died! You should go to the hospital. Get some oxygen, just in case.
Hey. Yeah, so it's basically here and then south to there, roughly. Sorry, I'm trying to move and get the photo ops while we're trying to get these Where the fuck is that narcotic sale went? Have I lost it? Because I was taking a photograph. You bastards. I just wanted to take a photograph. And... yeah, right on the edge of the park is the... what is this?
I gotta shut this convoy down.
Ow.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Riker!
Show you how we treat wise men!
Okay.
That was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. course, the city's not that far off these days.
Right, and I was... I'll travel from here, I guess. How much more have we got to do on this one? 5 Sable, 4 Demon, 2 Thug. So, still a fair bit. Ugh, fucking Sable operatives suck ass. Except the fact that she's not sending anyone after you because the story and stuff. That's as far north as we can go. Guy's stuck to it,
bad
but
time
whatever.
To get sweaty palms.
Right,
great. Disarmed. Yeah,
I don't know, like sometimes it does this and it just starts lagging out for no reason when you
damn,
you finish
one of them. Switch. The other bombs are armed. We need to disable them before they explode.
Okay, come on.
Spider-Man, look out. Nice.
Oh, fuck's sake. Woo!
Can't leave those snipers. They could go after the police. Day in the life. You and your men take care of.
Just waiting for the fucking crimes to pop.
anyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I'd guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain, which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city hopped up on smog.
Hopped up on smog. Oh, that's really cool. So that's how you do the fast travel. Hey. Oh, that's hostages. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Hey, buddy. Bonk.
Taking hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you.
Oh, I need to see if I've got any new things for me gadgets. Whoop. Need more challenge tokens. I'm guessing that there's a trophy for upgrading all your gadgets. So looks like that's another thing that I'm going to need to do is redo all the challenges. At least 3-star them all. Right, let's see. Is there any challenges in this area that haven't got 3-stars? Yes, there's a stealth one there.
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Open fire! Contact! Next contact!
Excuse me! Is this cross out in press?
Let's go with the electric web. Come on, guys.
Once I'd love to fight someone carrying a bag of money with a dollar sign on it. More sable guys. Looks like my webs bring all the boys to the yard.
Yeah, they do. And they're like, it's better than yours.
Keep fighting!
fucking sable. Whee! Whee! Alright. Oh shit, it's that way. Okay, but unfortunately it seems like that's all we've got time for. That's all we've got time for at the moment. But as always, thanks a lot for watching. I've been Studio, you've been awesome, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.